कोई कचारी पुलाव। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू संजीव कपूर खजाना। दिस इज सौरभ एंड एज पार्ट ऑफ द मेन कैन कुक सीरीज ऑफ रेसिपीज वी आर मेकिंग क्विक अचारी पुलाव। सो लेट्स क्विकली नोट डाउन द इंग्रेडिएंट्स। बॉइल्ड राइस, फ्रोजन ग्रीन पीस, टर्मरिक पाउडर, चॉप गार्लिक, पिकल मसाला, एसाफेटिडा, क्यूबिन सीड्स, मस्टर्ड सीड्स, ऑयल, सॉल्ट। सो लेट्स क्विकली स्टार्ट मेकिंग आर अचारी पुलाव और मे बी क्विक अचारी पुलाव। नाउ ओवर हियर व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू डू इज आई विल मिक्स दिस अचार और मे बी द पिकल मसाला with the rice, and I have boiled rice over here. With that, I also have some green peas. These are frozen green peas which are easily available in the market. Now generally pickles are had as an accompaniment with maybe parathas, rotis or pulaos. Now over here I would show you a nice and unique way to use pickle masala. So let's start. Let's heat some oil in a pan or a wok. Now the oil is heated, let's add some mustard seeds and cumin seeds. We would saute these mustard seeds and cumin seeds for a while and then add asafoetida into it. Cumin seeds and mustard seeds are nicely sauteed. Let's add some asafoetida. Just give it a quick stir. After adding the asafoetida, we would also add some chopped garlic. We would saute these chopped garlic until they are nice and brown. Now let's add some boiled rice, frozen green peas and the pickle masala. With this we would also add some turmeric powder and we would gently mix all the ingredients. Let's add some salt into this pulao. Take care while adding the salt because our pickle is already salted. So now our pulao is ready. Let's serve it. The most unique thing of this pulao is you don't need any kind of accompaniment because the accompaniment has been added into it. Let's serve it in a bowl. So here it is, quick achari pulao. Make it the way I have made it. I'm sure you would enjoy it.